UltraTech as well as Dalmia Bharat, they were very close to about 6,600 odd crore rupees. And then the COC meeting and the RP decided on going ahead with Dalmia Bharat as the winner for Binani Cement, to which UltraTech really took serious offense and moved NCLT and challenged this decision in that court. And therefore has also notified the court today, NCLT, that they are enhancing the bid by 700 crore rupees. So now the final bid that is being placed for Binani Cement by UltraTech is about 7,300 odd crore rupees. And this clearly intensifies the battle for Binani Cement. Now remember, Binani Cement's erstwhile promoter, Bridge Binani, has also moved the NCLT challenging the lenders. And that particular case and UltraTech's challenge against the award given to Dalmia Bharat, both have been clubbed together, and that case is still in the court. But final bid for Binani Cement by UltraTech is going to be submitted, and it's a huge, huge upside to their previous bid, giving a lot of competition to now Dalmia Bharat. So it will be very important to watch out for these particular stocks in focus in the morning tomorrow. And definitely,
Nisha,
going to be a battle.
Nisha, very quickly, what was the grounds on which UltraTech had challenged the Dalmia Bharat award?
So UltraTech was promised, Shireen, by the lenders that H1 and H2, both the bidders, the two highest bidders, would be brought in for consultation. But UltraTech was not called in for a consultation, and without any negotiations, Dalmia Bharat was really pronounced the winner for Binani Cement. And therefore, UltraTech challenged this particular decision because both their bids were extremely close. They are asking on what grounds has really Dalmia won it and not UltraTech.
All right, Nisha, we'll continue to track that story. Appreciate you breaking that for us. With that-